If only I'd have known you were the storm, so weather.
But you don't know. Well, baby, like, shit is crazy, right?
Bitch, get the back. Don't touch me. Bitch. Stupid bitch.
She loves getting slapped. It's her favorite thing.
Did a bad thing, finding hell, thick as fuck. Oh my god, that's my baby, Caroline.
Let me get this clear, cause I had no idea.
I love that bitch so much, I love that bitch so much. Let's get naughty, yeah, I need all y'all.
This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist ass, big, fat.
This is the Zodiac Ho Scale. Number 12, the least hoey of the signs, Cancer, because they only hoes for they men. 11, Leo, so they don't believe they can be hoes. They believe if you mess with them, you're the hoe. 10, Libra, because they got hoes, but they ain't one. 9, Taurus. See, they're some lazy hoes. See, they would be bigger hoes, but they don't want to get off the couch. 8, Pisces. Because they some sad hoes. They have dreams of being bigger hoes, but they always get their feelings involved. 7, Aries. They done chased everybody down just to be a hoe. 6, Virgo. You know why they got a calendar? So they can schedule time to be a hoe. 5, Sag. You know why they travel? So they can be a hoe in every city. 4, Gemini. Because the G stands for getting around. 3, Capricorn. You want to know why they act private and classy? So nobody knows that they're secretly hoes. 2, Aquarius. So they have open minds, but they have open legs too. And number 1, Scorpio. I mean, their nickname is Scorpio.
Why you like it? Why you my future girl? I'm psych. Hit it from the back and after that I let you ride it. I'm deep inside it. Losing the puppet, I want to fly it.
Cause you look so sexy. You really turn me on.
Like, I really feel like I'm gonna fight her tonight. She gonna get popped next.
So pop me now.
Really? Really? Now you got all the mouth in the mother world, really? Really? You.
What your zodiac sign says about you. Let's go. If you're a Leo, you're a very annoying person. You're the type of person to be so energetic to start screaming out of nowhere, and nobody likes Leos, bro. I hate Leos. If you're a Virgo, you're a very nice person, all right? You have a lot of feelings. A lot of people like you. You're very, you know, you can talk. You're very easy to talk to, and a lot of people like that shit. So God bless the Virgos. If you're a Capricorn, you're a very common, generic person. This is because I know a lot of Capricorns and nothing stands out about them. I'm sorry, Capricorns. If you're a Gemini, you got anger issues and you keep everything to yourself. You're like, you're the type of person you say one thing to, they start screaming and they're not your friends anymore. That's how the fucking Geminis act. And if you're a Scorpio, fuck you. Your personality does not mix with mine. I fight with Scorpios all the time.
Who's the thickest? Who's most likely to get arrested? Who's the craziest? Who's the most popular? Who gets the most attention from other guys? Who has the best tasting guys? Who's the sensitive one? Who's the meanie? Who's the prettiest? Who's the best at advice? Who's the best dancer? Who's got the best style? Who's the smartest?
Here's why zodiac signs stay in relationships that don't work.
Libra.
Libra just want a happy ending.
Scorpio.
Scorpio stays in a relationship that doesn't work because they believe in commitment. Sagittarius always forgets about bad times because they don't hold grudges. So they stay with you because they don't see a problem. Capricorn. Because they are scared to leave. I'm not sure why though. Share if you know. Aquarius. Aquarius does not believe in betrayal. They believe in being loyal. So that's why they end up staying in relationships that don't work. Pisces. A Pisces will stay in their relationship because they don't know what to do. They can't make a decision if they should leave or stay.
No face, no case. Bet I hit the first night, first date. Put that thing all on my face. Do what I say, what I say.
Put your hand in mine.
You know that I want to be with you all the time. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make.
So keep your head up, princess, for your crown falls. Know these voices in your head will be your downfall. I know it gets so hard, but you don't got far to go.
If you say I love you to these signs, and they don't say it back, I'm giving you a head start to run. We're gonna start off with Aries. If you said I love you to Aries, and they didn't say it back, that meant you said it too soon. This your fault. Now Aries think you're for everybody. Because if you love Aries so quickly, what's stopping you from loving somebody else so quickly? Aries is taking one step back in the relationship right now. It's in your best interest to start packing. Then we have Taurus. Now Taurus gonna give you this speech. It's rehearsed. About how they need time to get to love you and all that BS. No, they don't love you. Taurus loves really hard. And if they don't love you when you said it, they just love having you around. But you are not relationship material. I'm sorry. Start running. And Sagittarius, because they don't lie. And if they didn't say it back, if all the other signs, you can assume they're just nervous. No, Sagittarius is straight up. They're going to be flattered and be awkward. They're going to say, I love you to Sagittarius. They're going to be like, thank you.
Let me get this clear, because I had no idea.
I can be your sugar when you're feeling for that sweet spot.
Come in your
mouth, baby, and eat it to your teeth, right?
All right, since nobody's gonna say it, I am. Here are some things that your zodiac sign needs to hear this week. Scorpios, stop texting them.
They haven't changed.
Pisces, don't be shy. Go outside.
Libra, my babies, you're so hard on yourself. You're beautiful, okay?
Capricorns, you're stressed about like 4,000 different things right now, okay?
And I know it sounds cliche, but like, breathe. Seriously.
As soon as I come through, I let that chop off. Pow! Pow!
That's not a chopper sound.
I'm sorry. As soon as I come through, I kill everybody.
We killing one person.
No, we tell we kill everybody. When I'm in the club, I make it rain.
I'm gonna pick that
up. No, we not.
Yeah.